denominational, very popular for weddings throughout our seasons. The name comes from Henry Ford's mother-in-law, Margaret Mother Mary, one of the original buildings here. And the green building is the dates to history. It's a cafeteria-style restaurant connected to the little farm grounds. The white building, the Eagle Tavern, built in 1830 in Clinton, Michigan, about 50 miles away. Our second stop in this round trip, and repeat again, if you get off here, we will now be back to round one of the train to pick you up. We're only going through the front gate.